Hey, everybody, it's crazy what on YouTube.com. So, energy drink show. Just got done watching Yonder. You know, I was trying to do that last night, but I started over. My girlfriend's up sketching and came early. So, Yonder. PlayStation Network Store, PlayStation 4 SD Standard Edition DVD, $14.99, $18.99. Here we go. Boom, I'm very weird in the pop. Queen's Board of Captain, $18.99. Here we go. So, script. What are we report for Illinois supposed to get? We got the rain for Illinois supposed to get. Rain and hail and thunder and thunderstorm and flood and lightning. When? Who am I going to? Big time, big city, happy in Illinois. Movies, food, drinks, Cracker Barrel, Dinky Dairy, Queen Haircut, Starbucks, YouTubers and YouTube room. Should I do Bane energy drinks on the show? You know, you got birthday cake and all the other ones. That's a brand new one. Places for college football, I would rank. Think of a 16, so I have the 5 stars. And Duke beat me on that rank, but I beat Navy, Miami lost, Maryland, and Virginia Tech, North Carolina won, so. Virginia, I gotta play, it's 3-0. I beat my middle sister came yesterday and went to Mach 21 then Subway, the Dinky Dairy thing. So, yeah, okay, talk about that. My dad came today after work, went to the ATM machine, cash in Mach 21 Subway, read the update podcast. My girlfriend's catching my shirt ship. Today, the day is blue, and I got her a new Chicago Cubs. I like the 1-1. They showed the picture of that 1-1. So, yeah. Let's go with the water. Hit water bug. 4-1 on the phone. Okay, 82 for like 86, cloudy, yes, no, air quality, modern, no, oh, no, what to, no, what to say. UV information, not failing. Pollen, orange, 8, medium high, stop. Pretty bad pollen. Okay, pre-done pollen, grass, N-E-T-T-L-E today condition. Amount of pollen in the air for Thursday will be greater than today's level in the higher range. The cause for the rising pollen level is seasonal, normal weather condition, which are favorable for production in D-I-S-P-E-R-S-A-L of pollen. Now we got the UV back. Red, 8, very high minerals, sun exposure, and high sunscreen. So we got average, high 90, low 64, dew point 72 degrees, humidity 86%, sunrise 6:08 in the morning, sunset 7:47 p.m. Full. Noon will be full. It's in days, August 16th, August 25. Tonight, low 71, 60% chance of storms. Just go on. What the hell? Stupid phone. YouTuber, do not get phones. Get a smartphone. Don't get a smartphone on eBay. Take it home. Oh, now it's at 75 or 75. Been a pain in the ass. Yeah. Maybe what a bug is that, Ben? I know this. This is a junk piece of shit. That's what this is. My girl, I say my girlfriend should have kept you one. Her problem with her S8 Galaxy. It's on Galaxy's videos and pictures. She got tons. So yeah. That's gonna be a problem. I guess not. Oh well. So tonight, low 71, 60% chance of storms. So chance of showers and thunderstorms, any thin showers and thunderstorms likely after midnight, lows around 70. South winds 5 to 10 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 50%. Saturday high 86, low 72, 50% chance of storms. The day. Sunday high 89, low 72, partway sunny. So, we're gonna go with Sunday. Day, heat index. The index being 97 to 102. So Monday high 90, low 70, part cloudy. So Monday the index rain 100 to 107. Monday night the index rain 102 to 107. Tuesday high 89, low 72, 30% chance of storm. The day, Monday day, the index rain 101 to 106. Monday night, index rain 97 to 102. Wednesday will be high 85, low 65, 30% chance of storms. Day. Thursday, high 80, low 61, part cloudy. Next Friday, high 82, low 62, partly cloudy. Next Saturday, high 83, low 66. Cloudy. The next Sunday, high 85, low 65, partly cloudy. So Sunday, August 25th, day partly cloudy with numerous thunderstorms, chance of storm 70%, high temperature is around 85 degrees, viewpoint will be around 70 degrees with an average humidity of 76%, winds will be 7 miles per hour. Oh my god. Stupid phone. Was my laptop for the last one. Maybe I can have better information. Oh, what a joker. What the fuck? What a joker. Where is it? So, Sunday, August 20th. Points the partial cover with a numerous thunderstorms chance of storm 70%, high temperature around 85 degrees, viewpoint will be around 70 degrees with an average humidity of 76%, winds will be 7 miles per hour from the south southwest. Sunday, August 25th, night, partly cloudy with a newly sunny chance of storms 70%, low temperatures around 65 degrees, the point will be around 68 degrees with an average of 90%, winds will be 6 miles from the south-southwest. Okay, YouTuber, whatever. YouTubers, you need to let me in your comment down below how does it work. So what do you do, you know? Do you go with September or right now? YouTubers and YouTube on how was the summer? Well, you done. So I don't know. I always kind of do September first. But we're going to go with Emerson Headline. Emerson. Peter Fonda. I don't know if it's Honda or not. It's first name Peter and last name is Fonda. First I heard about that. Star of Easy Rider dies at 79. So where we're at to Peter Fonda, Fonda's death. Wow. NTSB reveals cause of urn. Heart junior plane crash. I think last night Channel News 4 says Missouri 4-0 will roll back old cable 4 brush new cable 104. A lot of breaking up, man. That's Trump campaign chief. LEWANDOWSKI said happy to this. Happy to Congress. Sparks on 1 million less than the one killed in California. And a piece of it. Christian officer's parent turns out to be a saint. He's going to be from a court. Portland based a bureau protest for a month. That's crazy. My favorite TV couple who's starring in I've been. This is back on after days. That's a win. Trump's list. Stepped up after TLAIB rejects federal invitation. Does Trump want to buy Greenland? Denmark isn't selling. Courts. US can reach ASYLUN on parts of Mexico border. I'm going to get them in. There's a co-shooting, I've also government may provide security details after Trump comments. Green guards, human rights, liberals, fair warning, so this can't be Trump. Movie, kind of like a romantic or a love story, depressing, I don't know, I get the same kind of, but hard dicks is boy, the best. Oh, this guy is a man. Let's go. Okay, Google News, here we go. The war begins. See what we got. Trump called supporters after mocking him, turned a rally over a citizen in problems. The main Trump mob has heavy set at his military rally with the Trump supporter. Green man said it's not open for business, not to sell off the Trump pictures report. Then Trump tries to win over his voters by turning his mind to them. Donald Trump suggests he will buy Greenland for U.S. President and stop U.K. travel there. From Trump Boom to Trump Green. Trump wants to buy Greenland and it's not to sell, but it would be more expensive if it took it. Would they? Israeli Ministry Rips TLAIB for NIX ING trip, say Her hate for Israel overcome love for her again. My grandmother, Israel will allow. First name RASHIDA, like NTLAIB, name of the country, but maintained. Then, first name IIHAN, not for a culture. Last name OMAR, How Trump put NETANYAHUNTEABLE position. McCarthy Israel is right to bar entry of squad meets and ARNTLAIB. I don't know what was it. And that might be the meme to attack or something. I don't know. How Trump trips up his own Afghan peace efforts. North Korea launch missile test in South Korea's present. Iran oil tanker Grace won free to leave GIBRALTAR, but the captain doesn't want the job anymore and it may stay put today. Iran taunts GIBRALTAR as TEHRADDEFINATLY say the Wilson will take us to Syria. Europe resists U.S. pressure over Iran tanker. And Iran oil tanker Rose has left England with a win except BUNJ. BUNGLING, John Bolton in the U.S. Hawk. U.S. issue warrant for Iran tanker released by GIBRALTAR. Okay. Okay, let's go to the US. DEVON. Bailey BAILY shooting Colorado Springs police release body camera video of fatal shooting. NYPD looking for suspect after SUS. CICIOUS Vice Referring Him. Black teens fundraising for football team held at gunpoint by white men police. This offers a shot and foot. Released from the hospital. Several possible blooms showed up on RHETORIC. Bill Gunman named Harlan Mutter, Harvard's Gun, from Zeno. Five people shot and killed off. Another few local session comes today. Kevin Churchill evacuated from the Care Center and his North Village should name Cold. And that's this game. INBESTIGA RS remove AR-15 begin passing in the gunman open fire on the case and next town TIA. Okay.
Oh, so YouTubers and YouTube alumni, let me comment down below on their big plans
this weekend. Let's go over the receipt. Here's my 21. So two vanilla cokes. $1.99 each. That's $3.98. By the way, there was a little pop. $3.79 for two. $7.50. I get $1.58 off, $9.98, $0.72, $10, well that tax, $10.70. So, points earned 10, we'll balance managers. Let's keep them up. Dairy point approval is the same, right? So I got Subway, got me both of the packaging on the original. But I tried to do that. Not good work, but I'm not. So I got roasted chicken, $4.90. It'd be like a 6-inch. I bought a bread, 50 cents. So subtotal $11.48. General sub tax 7.25%. So the total $4.70. So, yeah. I forgot my GoPro special and sub. I keep that use my debit card. So, yeah. So, toasted, shredded cheese, lettuce, tomatoes, and Subway vinegar. So, we might go big time, big city, at the end of Illinois tomorrow. I don't know. See about that. Got ready and prepared $7 change. And I had all the ones. I'm gonna go skip this one. That's what the one. The 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. It's supposed to be for sure, but gotta bring all that cash. One time. The movies, then the dairy thing. So, already got 20. I got 40 at the ATM machine. No money report. On my report today. We're doing paranormal. No, paranormal. I think there's gonna be a good one. Like Coraline and Frankie, and you're gonna be the same. So, got $64.42. That's all. That shirt was $27.90. Got approval, all the stuff, and then no. Alright, today, the Haddock, Rockstar, Endurance with an X, Marshmallow, and Blue. Yes. So, but, you know, I'm trying to do it Saturday night, Sunday night. But I'm going to do that and be like, you know, do exclusive energy first of it. You know how we do. Do that, then after that, and before I'm on tournament. They didn't have the pops. I like that, you know, 24 hours of pop. There you go with Jolt. Maybe the one done it. So, yeah. So, they didn't have that. I wonder if for Illinois, any place in Fort Illinois had that. So, well, I didn't want to leave TPSV's hand. I'm all caught up. Casual gaming for Kentucky. No. So, yeah. I'm tired. Oh, I'm so tired. Oh, so tired. I didn't get nothing today. So, yeah. Just gonna eat my lard. Well, my middle sister never get no bags. My older sister. My dad makes sure. But they had a good worker, new and all that. Nice, good worker. Ooh, my nose. So, YouTubers, comment down below. What do you get, Dairy Queen? Subway. My 21, the gas station, Phoenix, you know, the energy drinks, you know. Blizzards, you know what? You know, let's talk about all that. So, YouTubers, you need to comment down below. What's your favorite Nas energy drink? If you're 18 years old anymore, yeah. So, you know, MTD, Chris, friends, all in Illinois. When it's like, you know, Fast and Furious, drag racing, street racing, like all that stuff. You know, we do. It was shape of the. Of Nas, you know, I was below the first one. Had to go there. No one else would get sick. Didn't like that, you know, Chris and I in Clay City, Illinois, middle of nowhere, two rain fires and something in the sky. No. You know, all of the cans. I did one time there, like a skinny slim can. But charred citrus, grape. I'm a fruit punch person. But he had the pop, but Nas charred citrus. The casual green room today says, "Scream America." This scream full throttle. Black, yellow, gold, can and bottle. Who knows? You know, it's really tastes like it, smell like it, look at it. Well, it is incredible. You know, Jessica. So, yeah. What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game last night? What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game last night? What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game last night?
They lost 7-5 yesterday against the Phillies.
No, that about it. There was a win to 5-0. Bryce Harper, grand slam, the game winner. It went crazy. The Cubs, the fans there, the main one, the players that cried, and Bryce Harper, Google alerts and all that stuff. Great. The coolest thing ever, so. And they swept and all of them up, so. And they pitched to him, and they didn't go with four. The first time, you know, game one, they strike him out. But maybe he could have hit two grand slams. I think so, because he's leadoff. They said they go 100 something, of that because everybody would be like that. Good for Chicago Cubs and Joe Maddon. So, what's the score of the Chicago Cubs game?
Currently, the Cubs are trailing the Pirates 1-0 in the top of the 8th.
Ooh, and it's a away game, too. Big, big problem. Oh, boy. No, we're going to go to the Stillings. So that's a huge, huge problem. They've been on WGN, you know. So, you know, MLB Network, and I covered them last night. Not meant to be. The big, big problem, you know, is playoff, postseason, award series, you know. They're gonna be Central Minnesota, Twin, but Cleveland Indians, 0.5. West will be Houston. So, yeah, New York so far, but National League, Atlanta Braves, Washington Nationals, 5.5. So that'd be unique for the Phillies and Central. Well, they tied, but, you know, I guess it just depends. And with Cardinals first, but, you know, I guess see what St. Louis Cardinals does. 64, 63 wins, 56 losses, Cardinals got 63 wins, 57 losses. St. Louis Cardinals, I think the streak is done. So, Milwaukee Brewers are one game. And the weather will be a little dark. It's going to go really wild. American League Rangers. So far right now, Cleveland Indians versus Tampa Bay Rangers. The Oakland A's is 1.5. I guess I better consider Boston Red Sox 7.5, but Texas Rangers 10.5. No. So I've kind of considered that. But National League, it's big time open. Right now, Washington Nationals, versus Chicago Cubs. Milwaukee Brewers, 1, Philadelphia Phillies, 1. New York Mets, 2. San Francisco Giants, 3.5. Arizona D-Backs, 3.5. We're all going to go deep here, Cincinnati Reds, 6.5. San Diego Padres, 7.5. Colorado Rockies at 10, so who's out? Three teams in the National League, Colorado Rockies, Pittsburgh, Pirates, and Miami Marlins. So, I don't know, I guess you could kind of debate about that. So, YouTuber, you can comment down below. What do you think about all this? Let's talk about baseball, all the direction, all the way in between. Let's talk about it. So, yeah. So, we're going to do the Paranorman, September 10th yesterday, so I'm going to buy that, so that's good. So, hopefully I'm not going to buy no more nothing, so it's going to be very, very unique. So, we're going to go tomorrow. So Annabelle comes home, I don't know, but yesterday, September 10th, so, my girlfriend got to lunch, and what, St. Louis Blues, Stanley Cup, movie, she wants that, so, so we received yesterday, that would be September 10th, I'm wondering when Annabelle comes up. What the hell? bow. Get what you get, I reckon. Two days, can you see it? The last payment. August 23rd. When that gonna be? Next Friday, a week. I'm sorry, I gotta go pick you up. Last season. 13 years before, I think. Keep saying season. Yeah, YouTube is YouTube. You must be. I'm excited. I watch that everywhere where I can. I could get paid August 30th, or Friday, or August 30th. Because the first is opposite. Figure out what movie. I'll go for Jeff Sketch. And once you watch all the way Palm, I guess that's different. I guess it's a sad one. I don't know. I guess I didn't see about the preview. I don't think I really know about that movie. I guess that's on me. I don't know what I'm going to get from Netflix. Monster House, you know, I could watch that anytime, wherever, you know, streaming and all that. Bride of Corpse, I can't. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. Well, I could get Tim Burton, Johnny Depp, Edward Scissorhands. Right now, DVD, but that's the same about that. That's a be another movie back then. That was everywhere. That was everywhere. So that's the same.
I wish I could do the Creep Show 1 and 2.
Well, Creep Show, I could probably do that now with DVD too. And Twilight. The Twilight movie. You know, I could do that both. But, no, I don't like that. I'm not, probably don't even need Blu-ray, right? Just DVD, just regular. Unless, you know, well, I'll watch old school. But YouTubers are YouTube one. The Good Boys. It was on Channel News for the Great Day. Actually, the Great Day. Yeah. But, you know, CBS, 4, you know, Boring, Wabash, you know, Gamble, New Cable, 104. And it was talking about it. I mean, it's like, wow. Steph Rogan, somebody else. It's gotta be, you know, you gotta be that director, you know, like the new comedy series productions, what we know and love of it, you know. Cause like that, it reminds me of Superbad. But then again, you had tons. I don't know, well, maybe you could have that. I don't think so. I was saying they probably jump in the 80s and off the 90s, but 80s and 90s too, you know how we do under the radar. There's a lot of stuff like that trying to figure out, remember and stuff like that, you know, we do. Like Days and Confused. I don't know if that you would consider of it. And they got a lot of stuff that does, you know. There was one. Was that Molly one? That is a big one. Because Weird Science probably. And they're trying to figure out, you know. They got books now. And that's the same about it. It was way different. Because, you know. You know, Good Boys, they kids. You know, they can't watch. You know, kids can't watch it. They can't watch it. It's crazy. It's like, wow. It's like that, you know. But a lot of people, you know, have that debate of comedy. You know, we got Rose in, you know, maybe, like with that, you know, that's, you know, was not comedy, you know, how we do. Yeah, with James Gunn, you know, hey, pray will forgive me, Rose in, never in that, you know, racist stuff, but, you know, do. But, you know, it's the same, with that fine line of comedy, you know. Because, you know, like me, gonna talk about that. The Simpsons, South Park, The Family Guy, you know, Futurama, and we're gonna, you know, Cleveland Show, American Dad, you know, Beavis and Butthead, Rand and Stampy, maybe Paranorman, Caroline, probably Franklin, but they're not gonna be outrageous like that. Ren and Stimpy, you know, that's all of that is crazy, you know. Controversial to its fullest. What's one cartoon called Goonies? Grim Adventure of Billy and Mandy. Controversial. I never liked that. But then again, you're going to come right here with Looney Tunes. You know, of the cartoons, too. You know how we do. Popeyes, you know how we do. Flintstones and Jetsons. And everything, you know. And Weasel. Dexter Lab, SpongeBob SquarePants, you know, Cow and Chicken, tons, very, very tons, you know, of everything, you know, we do. Oh, yeah, and you got American Pie, you know, what is it, that 20th anniversary, I saw some. On YouTube, then they had everybody say, so, 1999, I believe, but, you know, but, like, I chose that, like, that, because, you know, comedy, and the cartoons and stuff that, you know, would do, because, yeah, I was saying there was a Beetlejuice cartoon, oh, yeah, and it's like that, The Simpsons, you know. You know, Bart, and, you know, the kids, they don't grow up, you know. And, like, South Park, and that'd be, even like The Simpsons, of Star, you can, but, yeah. But South Park would be the perfect of it, you know, you do. Because, you know, the kids never grow up. That's the stuff about it, you know, we do. But you come right there, okay. Family Guide, you know. Futurama, that's, you know. But, you know, all of that, you know, Family Guide, right? You know, Cleveland Show, and yeah. Well, you know, were they, I think they were, Baby Toddler, Cleveland Show. What else? American Dad. That's insane about it, you know. So YouTubers, YouTubers, 18 years old and adults on my comment now, but what do you think about all that? It's a lot of different pinpoints talking about it, you know. It's a crazy deal, you know. Like that, that's a comedy. But, you know, but, like, cartoons are different all that than not kids and stuff that, you know, we do. It's like that, you know, and that's, radar, and they, you know, like that, you know, Great Dane, movie critic, said, not a soft radar, a hard radar. But like that, yeah, this, of all that too, like, unrated. But that's the saying about that, even like that, and true of all that, you know. You know, it like that, that gonna be unrated, you know, like, Booksmart, is that gonna be unrated? You know, we do Superbad. I just wonder if they had the unrated version, movie suitor. Did they play that? Like, even the horror movies and stuff that, you know, we do. Because, like, all that, will they, you know, when they, you know, you get on the streaming PlayStation Outlet store, you know, buying DVD movies, then that's when they become available online. It's going to be very interesting. It's going to be, insane. It's going to be crazy. You know, we do. So, it's going to be wild, that's for sure. So, me, I'm going to do Netflix, but that's to say it about that, you know. It's like, but I don't know. That's the saying about that, you know. This might be something I might gotta buy. You know what I mean? Especially Netflix. And sometimes you don't get the unrated, like Bye Bye Man. I can get the unrated on PlayStation 4. I'm a PlayStation 4 and stuff like that. Netflix, I don't know. I can watch it right now and stream in. So wherever, however, my laptop, PlayStation 4. But that's, I think I'm going to get the rated PG-13, but Captivity, you know, 2007, my good films after that production, you know, that finally happened. I don't know, it's been years ago when I rewatch it again. I don't think I ever got a rated, unrated version to that. It's like Death Races, you know, all that. But it's very interesting, you know. It's like, that what reminds me of Booksmart, the female version of Superbad. I don't know. That's a good situation. It's like even South Park. That's coming up. They said The Purge is going to be on USA Network in October, so season 2. I thought they was just have one season, then they're going to have a movie. So, no. That's going to be a while, too, folks. That is gonna be crazy. The light though is that 18 years old and older adults only. With everything. Let's go with the days. Did the days of Monday through Friday, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, 18 years old and older adults only. Then we're gonna go with Tuesday. Wednesday nights, NBC American Got Talent. The lives, live performance, 2 hours, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Pacific, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. 2 hours, vote indeed. The results, 1 hour. Tuesday, Wednesday. And YouTubers, in the 2-1, please vote for your favorite. Please vote. That's the bottom line. Then we're going to have Wednesday TV Land Yonder. Like either three or two more seasons done. Shirley will be back. So, Yonder TV Land. Wednesday night, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is being to them. Please. You must be 18 years old and older than Sony. Then me, I always try to do Thursday, 7 p.m. Central my time. Yeah. PlayStation Network, like PlayStation 4, SD Standard Edition, DVD, $14.99. Things like that. You know, I get a free pass. YouTube is being to them. You must be 18 years old and older. Mm.
So yeah.
Probably, I guess, in Bill comes home, I predict October. I'm excited for that. And all the orders, indeed, I got the orders on top of that. I got two to get, you know. But then again, what, you know, I got what I do with Annabelle Creation. You know, Netflix. The Conjuring 1, I think it's still streaming, playing. I already got Annabelle. At the night. Rob Zombie. I don't know when it, when I'd be able to come out Halloween. Surely be Lionsgate Films. Probably not after that production, but yes. Excited. All them hating news over my thoughts on this. Do. So, I don't know. Dried clothes, I got the laundry. Dishes is working. But I gotta try to figure out four of them with the module salad. So then we get four of them GMs. Now on their Facebook, you know, I found them. Because my girlfriend's on it, I don't even know about cheeseburger, man. It's like a cheeseburger, mashed potatoes and gravy. Well, horseshoe, that's expensive. That's $4. Everybody got it. That's good, you know. My hamburger, I don't know if it's with cheese or whatever, but cheese sauce and fries. Good dip. And four Illinois Subway, two secret sauces. I don't know about that. I don't know. I've had their sauce forever. Will they do carved turkey? Oh, I love carved turkey. Will they bring cranberry mustard sauce? What about the breads? Ultimate cheesy garlic bread. Sunflower crunch bread. What about what Four Illinois did? Honey jalapeno chicken with a bacon, and you got the bread sauce. That was good. Oh boy, I don't know, they got stuff coming up quickly, I guess. And we, you know, up in August, you know, I'm gonna go to catch a one and then I'm gonna buy some and yeah, the wedding says a party at the church. Cemetery saying apple knocker. Halloween parade. What? Oh my. You too busy to my nephew, just know, man. Wow. I don't know what's gonna happen. I just wonder about Big Town, Big City, Evansville, Indiana, Christmas shopping. I don't know. I don't know how I'm gonna do Christmas problems. I don't know. What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game?
The Cubs are leading the Pirates 2-1 in the middle of the ninth.
That would be a good game. WGN Sports. What time is the Chicago Cubs game on tomorrow?
Play the Pirates at PNC Park tomorrow at 12:35 p.m.
Red Day game on CW. I wonder when Big Town, Big City, FM, yeah, Salt and Carmel. Local. Channel News 4, you know, so Missouri, Wall Bash. Old cable 4-4 and then all that. New cable 1-4. Talk about pumpkin spice. Spam. As I junior TV say, gonna be pumpkin crazy. Pumpkin crazy. What about Oreo crazy? What about Peep crazy? What about Sour Patch Kids crazy? Peanut butter crazy. Marshmallow crazy. I don't know about the candy game, but crazy. No. Cause what about Starbucks? Big Town, Big City. FM Illinois, Big Town, Big City. Evansville, Indiana. Starbucks Bar Nobo. Candy game for Appagino. I don't know about much. Candy cane, crazy. Probably need to try Junior Cake this year sometime. Cookie is what? Say October than December. So what? 2 more months? A warmer batch of 4 months. And then I've got to. Yeah, I got iPhone. I love girls. Oh boy, oh boy. Sucks. I don't know. Oh well, you get what you get, I guess. I guess see what I do, you know. Oh, it's gonna be hard. I mean, well, which I thought, you know. But that's the sad about that, you know. If I knew about a real job. I'm gonna get this as high as I'm scared of, right? So yeah. $390 first of the month. $7 of the month. $50. We can survive on that one, Marvin. So it is a real job. Probably not every week, but every 2 weeks. But still, that's incredible. You know, that's like TD told me, you know, lift every week or wins or whatever. Bonuses, you know. Tip or whatever I'll up. So, that's incredible. I don't know. It's like that, you know. Them is just me, I guess. Well, like that, you know. But let's talk about that, you know. Clay City, Illinois, you know, we did. Let's talk about that. Of the unthinkable, people be shocked at this fuck, you know, decent liars, no one, believe no one, no one acknowledges, be like, fake news and stuff like that, don't. No way, no way, people are shocked at that. Yeah, I did the unthinkable. I was, you know, somewhat normal. Right here, you know, not normal. You know, felt good, felt alive, you know. Yeah. I was outside, you know. I meant to talk about this plenty of times. Well, you know, that's real. My whole YouTube, you know, whatever you call it, hobby or whatever, however. You know, the dogs, riding all the yards, ride the bikes. I rode my bike for everything. Walking, middle of night, mornings, in the dark or whatever. I did a lot of walking. And it's crazy, you know? Yeah, it's something. It was scary, disturbing, creepy. But that's what I did. That's what I really did all the time. Probably why, because, you know, not only, you know, run, walk, ride bikes, put, you know, do the baseball, you know, perform jump, trampoline, perform scene, you know, what else, you know, wrestle, the pills, you know, basketball, baseball, my bounce, you know, all that, all kinds of stuff. Always out with MTD, Backridge, yay, my casual friends and all of the above. Yeah. Med. Insane. People won't acknowledge. People be like, what? When they say that, they be like, there's no way. No way. And people are like, say number one, the best of all time, the greatest of the greatest. It's not good. How is so good and great? We're the one there. We're the one. I don't see it. I don't get it. Yeah. Not like that. I never said Clay Taylor that one or all above. I was just happy, better off and all the above. You know, just living my life and all the above and stuff like that, you know. You know. I don't know when they're going to be able to dry clothes. You know. Tired as fuck. Yeah, sleep. I got everything perk. Oh well. I don't know. You get what you get, you know. Probably more healthier too. You know. Well, no, I did sodas and snacks, right? But ate good and stuff like that, you know what I mean? Yeah, social. It's like 13 reasons why a first season was saying, you know, human beings and people meant to be alone, meant to be social and all that stuff and stuff, but you know, but like that, you know, Clay said, well, it was good, you know, family, good environment, good house and all of the above, you know, friends and stuff like that, you know, school was good and great, but like that, I think I was the first and original hater and doubt and credit, hating everything like, you know, probably the first of everything, a downer, the email, the press, you know. A lot of, you know, big, you know, it was like the butterfly thing, you know, how we do, you know, taller or whatever, you know, in the head of the car, you know, can't remember stuff like that, you know, we do, you have that problem, but then again, we're born, you know, with the air problem, the speech. Speech problem. Bikes, you know, we do. Yeah, then you have the divorce, the fire, you know. Yeah, you have all kinds of situations out there, you know, we do. Yeah. And you find out, you know, a bad one will be, for example, you know. A bad thing was 2006, you know, pretend depression. You know, stupid ass the selfish. Not the good one. Living regret. Didn't know about that. Thought about, you know, about living bubble. Mean like all the situations. I should not do that. 2006. You know. Should have been out and having fun. You know, it's like, what the hell? Sleeping all the time. You know, ate too much, drank too much. Not the drinking, you know, I started that later. I was a huge mistake too, but like that. But, you know, like, sodas and stuff. Probably. I don't know. Probably not really much energy. You know. Yeah, my dad, you know, let me have bought, you know, purchase of Emo, Screamo, Yahoo Radio. Huge mistakes. Should have been half. What? Well, like now, yeah, now is different. Then why? What? Why? I was like that. Don't make sense, but stupid. Really stupid, but. Now, that's the same. There's a lot of stuff that we're going to talk about, you know. Greedy, I wasn't me greedy, needy, hater, dowager, credit, emo little bitch depressing. It's like everybody said it was right. You know, I'm not old, man. Well, like that, probably brain didn't develop, fully develop. It's like in your kind of late and early 20s, I don't know. Well, Dr. Phil said it, I forget, he said like 20 something. I don't know what, of all that. Well, I never, you know, comprehend, like reading comprehend. I didn't try, I didn't want to do it. You know, even with school or what. Didn't want to make no effort. Just want to get by. Slacker. Oh, well, you get what you get. Always conflicts, always want to, you know, fight, you know, family and friends and all that. But, well. So YouTubers, you YouTube, comment down below what movie you want to see. YouTubers, you YouTube, comment down below. You got a favorite America Got Talent? Bane energy drinks, I don't know about them. Exclusive energy on his website. Yeah, Ray's energy drink. R-A-Z-E. It makes 300 caffeine. You gotta be. Needs a breezy detail. You gotta be 18 years old. My dog family. Got great bubble gum and phantom flavors. Then the big tail. It got 3D and it's like red, white, and blue. Bomb popper, whatever, however. However. And that's limited edition. I wonder about that. Should I tackle the 3D? I'd say they'd be better today than any drink. Probably anything. Nah. Not one. A team. YouTube here too, man. Comment down below. Starbucks, let's talk about that. And QVC, let's talk about that too. Amazon. PlayStation Network Store. What about little iTunes? QVC, man. That's that, man. They're good people. I have my back, and I really respect and support QVC, you know. They are great people, and yeah. But you know, true that with Amazon and eBay, PayPal, it was there for me. iTunes there for me. PlayStation Network Store there for me. CW, TV Land, Hulu Plus, Comedy Central, Netflix, South Park, you know, USA Network, Purge, NBC, America Got Talent, Days. That's insane about that. Very, very good stuff indeed. And exclusive energy. Big shout out, say. Oh, and even T-Pex reviews, you know. Where's that exclusive energy, you know. Told about some energy drinks. Like T-Pex reviews telling me the interview. So I gotta, you know, a big shout out, big thank you and stuff that you need to bring YouTube land, you know. King of energy drinks, you know. Subscribe, click the notification bell. But three things: Google account, YouTube account, and Gmail account. Then subscribe, click on that notification. And I was talking about that, you know. People, whatever, however, I don't know. Probably me, you know how we do it. But me, just having fun, having a good one. I know T-Biggest Review is the king of energy drinks. That'd be always great. Because it's like this, you know. Yeah. That's what I said about that, you know. Okay. Because he's Saints exclusive interview. For him, let him know partnership and best friends, all the above and stuff like that. Because, you know, he said from the state, you know, he wouldn't have no. And it's like me, you know, for Illinois, you know. But then again, Clayton, you know, but be all small around here, you know, for Illinois, Clayton, Illinois. That's to say it about the year, you know, yeah. I guess I'm a little better off kind of that area. But like that, it's like I told, you know, I was saying we could have got there. We could have reached everything like that. Be like, okay, let's do all the situation. Everything would be smooth and good. I was saying we could have got there. I was saying we was about there and stuff like that. Why not? You know. No. It was like that, yeah. I'm very glad. Gave me the confidence and all that, but I love it. You know, this hobby and all that. That's to say it about that. It sucks. No more Google Plus. No more of that. But I can do that and stuff that. With a very good, you know, webcam all and stuff that. Understanding, knowing better and stuff that, you know, upload again, you know, I'll do. Because, you know, one, you know, this helped with boredness, depression, tiredness, something to do, you know, hot and cold, no, you know, I guess you could say anxiety, but mainly boredness, depression, and tiredness, something to do, make me happy, you know, why not, you know, why not, you know. Hobby, fun, and stuff like that, you know, dude. Why not? Like that, I can understand if it's something else, but this is just whatever. It's like that, you know. T-Pix reviews with all the ideas and all of that. Just a crowd of like that. I don't say that's bad, you know, to say it all that and stuff that, you know, again. It's like, you know, it's like that, you know, for Illinois, Clayton, Illinois, with, you know, pretty much, you know, can't really go nowhere, whatever, or what, however, you know, taxi, Ubers, and no taxi, no, you know, Ubers and Lyft and trains and subways and planes, right? You know, nothing and trains and that's the saying about it. No Postmates, DoorDash. Yeah, there's no nothing of nothing, you know. No. It's a very small place. Then private might be probably others. Yeah, nothing, but still, it's just basic of the basis over bullshit, like, whatever, however. So, yeah, you know, like TPS reviews, you know, all the GNCs and vinyl shops, you know, C4 original and regular energy drinks, YouTube drinks, everyone must be 8 years old and no dots on me. The R-A-Z, just incredible. Then you have Beyond Roll, lit. Got me one note phone. Hell yeah. Yes, bro, you signed me up. That's just incredible. That's 3D. I saw... I might have saw that on eBay PayPal, but... I don't know. But I saw that on Amazon. It's like that. You got exclusive energy of the website. It's a cool deal. Man. You got Amazon, eBay, PayPal help me out. Exclusive energy help me out. So yeah, I think it's a good thing better than a bad thing. Well, what you get, what you get, I reckon. But like, let me see about, I know original cotton candy. Purple Frost. I'm gonna do Twist of Lemonade. Cotton Candy and Purple Frost. Okay, well they have only tropical blast. I did the best too. Okay. Let's see about America, I don't know. Let's see about that one. I will try to be tomorrow night. I want to do Rockstar Endurance. That's Marshmallow.
Do that.
Red State Update. Who knows? What about Big Town, Big City, FM only? See about Paranorman. So yeah. So that's pretty much it. So I wonder if we only have, you know, Rockstar Endurance, the pop. The 24 ounce range caffeine YouTube video must be on bottom. Cotton candy. Super Sours. Apple green, Smith, sour apple. Like a red original. With nothing in it. Go ahead and try it. And do it. So yeah. I apologize for the worst show of all time. Try to see you guys. See YouTubers and YouTubers tomorrow night with Rockstar. And Endurance. And the captain. 18 new game on the ball. Wrong way. YouTubers and YouTubers. Good night. Well, for sure.